World Vision is a global Christian relief development and advocacy organization dedicated to working with children, families, and communities to overcome poverty and injustice through its holistic child development model. This is a program methodology that motivates and builds capacity in faith communities to address harmful traditional practices toward children, to support and advocate for children's rights, to become better child protectors, and to ultimately strengthen the local child protection system. World Vision believes that many child protection issues are the product of deeply entrenched, long-lasting beliefs, values, and culture. Faith leaders and their communities can play a vital role in child protection, but many are inactive or even contribute to the harm of children. Only by training them adequately in the area of child protection can they become agents of change for their communities. World Vision Uganda operates an area development program in the east of Uganda. The Butaleja ADP is situated 220 kilometers from the capital city, Kampala. This is where Kingdom Gospel Center Church is located, in the village of Buyanga. Moses Biinzika is the assistant pastor of the church. The village had been grappling with the high prevalence of teenage pregnancies for a long time, and no one seemed to have a solution.
Kada kadi wakatu kwa division ninge tese tese omusomo kwa TEE ni nafu ntugua gira muku kalisi hafwe nese mbewa nigila mwakizu wa ntugila mchimu training gila tupavidi.
He mobilized other community leaders and they met to discuss the matter. It was during the meeting that they discovered the source of the problem, a nearby borehole.
Natuwa mkusoma, shama kachirungi tuja mba tuja mba nabafwe. Butafuna ufunachi embutu wasibajifuna mangu nolaba mwana wacha afuna luto tolaba anga avazade bube njini bau onga ya abana bau wanga basi ndika mana kunai konto kusawa emu okutuwa paka sawa satu nga wala basi sikala kuti kunai konti nga wala kunai konti nga basi manyo abana tiba tumabana bawala.
Young girls would come to fetch water from the borehole late into the night without supervision, and this is where the trouble began. The committee enacted a by-law that put in place a 6 p.m. curfew for all young girls fetching water from the borehole. The results were immediate. According to Pastor Biinzika, in the year of intervention, because of the strict measures placed on the use of the borehole, no single teenage pregnancy has been reported in the area.
They have changed their discipline and their behavior becoming here at night.
The community was faced with a serious problem. World Vision Uganda trained the faith leaders appropriately. They identified the cause as a result of the training. A lasting solution was reached and the lives of the children in the community were transformed.